Hello, and welcome back.
Ordis, my troops and I are nearly at your position at the salvage drills. Have you reached the Forerunner defense station?
Some kind of floodforms block the entrance to the station. It's as if they understand it's a threat to them. We barely even had time to establish a base before they besieged us.
We must reach that station. If we can't reactivate the Forerunner defenses, we will have no chance against the parasite.
You know, this DLC said there'd be human opponents. Oh, wait.
Each time we kill one, another appears. The flood is everywhere, scattered across every surface, every crack and fissure.
The fissures. That whole area is honeycombed with explosive power. If we can start the salvage drills, we can use them to cause a chain reaction and burn the parasite away.
I will start our extractors up immediately to start stockpiling power.
I hope we get to fight more humans in this campaign, more than just that tiny base at the beginning. That suck.
Start the extractors. We'll need all the power we can to start the salvage drills up.
Right, who am I playing as I want to go? Ooh, crap on a cracker.
Pavium, the power is too unstable for our extractors.
Oh, right, that was... I thought that was down to the extractors.
However, there are many small eruptions where the power has crystallized. If we collect them in that state, we can break them down for use in the drills.
Very well, Thoris. I've set up my own operation. We'll start gathering the power we need for the salvage drills.
It's a dangerous plan. But then again, everything with the flood is.
With me! The liquid form of that energy has crystallized where it has broken through the surface. We can use those crystals to start the drills again.
Alright, so I've got a harvester. Ah, fuck.
Hold firm. We will fight soon enough.
Alright, well, little power I have is going towards that. Oh, good, I can build mega turrets. Oh, I believe those are flood forms. It's a lot of power.
Almost too easy.
The wretches are braver than I thought.
We are immovable. Turret constructed. So many ways this sickness spreads itself. Keep your distance from those blisters. They seem to know when we are close. One side. A simple turn. Watch your flanks. Exactly! Digging in. Citadel upgrade complete. That thing! Something's happening!
It's about to release more flood. Get clear.
Gross.
In front. Must end this quickly. They're heading for our base.
It would. It would be at the one point that I've not defended.
Not a challenge. Turret constructed.
That mega turret better get shooting. Ah, I can only build one. What's that raid camp? Oh right, I didn't build it yet. I don't know why I'm laughing.
Brother, I witnessed one of those things decimate a squad of my troops earlier. They're everywhere here. They seem to occur on a cycle.
Monitor them as best you can. I'll need to know when they're about to burst.
Ah, damn it! Should have been patient. I could have got burnout. Though then again, I suppose without harvesters, it's a little bit rubbish. Right, so far, infantry seems to be the main thing I should focus. Okay, what does that mean?
Turret improved. Discipline back, brother. Turret constructed.
A simple turret. Do I need to push forward or what? Okay, I think I've got it. I'm gonna need to go across the entire map.
Take them out before they get too close. Hold firm.
Wait, what?
We will fight soon enough. Keep a watch for the enemy.
Prepare to salvage their armor.
Enemy units are
Oh crap, back, back.
The pressure is at half.
Pass the round away. Coordinates received. Attack it. Shore up our units. We must not be surprised. Wipe out the Bremen before we collect the rest of the power.
Oh, that grunt was very stupid.
Listen up, wretches.
Show caution. Dead Yerohane.
I think I may have misunderstood what was happening there. I was under the impression that I could kill that giant blob freak-ish thing.
The pressure is close to releasing the floodbursters.
Cleanse this place.
At least my turret's doing a good job. No, 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 don't travel to it!
Take them out before they get too close!
Alright, let's hope taking out the tentacles lets me finish it.
Move! It's about to set loose more blood! There's a way!
Ew, that's still there. Okay, they're coming from this side. This reminds me a little bit of Terminus. The gameplay mode, the firefight. I mean, they used to have a firefight, but it was Blitz. Whereas Terminus is more, you know, build your base. You crazy jump pack brutes! Ooh, that's a lot. Alright, well, this happens. I'm gonna go gather up more power.
We're under attack!
Wait, it's got another tentacle?
Through the ground around that thing. Take it for the drills. We must seize all we can.
Move around away.
Undeserving to stand.
Move into position.
Kill the tentacle, kill the tentacle.
Hitting a hard target. Stay alert. The blood infected forms have taken to the air. Keep our aerial units away from them. Leader power ready.
Oh, this is not going well. Grab the power, grab the power.
Let's get covered. Jump route moving.
At least Pavium's okay.
Brother, the pressure has started building.
I will hold the line.
Just cover that power quick.
I look forward. They cannot move against us. Moving up.
Grab the power. Destroy that shit. You know, I wish when I set it to destroy, though, they wouldn't. You know, actually, why am I building jump pack brutes? That just seems like a really. Oh, fuck! I think they just grabbed something of mine. Oh, damn, they're right by my base! Oh, I can put an honor guard. No, I'm not gonna build a turret there, I'm gonna build a shield generator.
Release.
Come on, finish it off, finish it off. Gather it, gather it, gather it. Or not. Wait, I can build a scarab. Jeez, that'd be awesome. You know, instead of a foundry, I'm gonna go for an airpad.
How may I serve?
Well, an apex, but you get what I mean. Mainly because that way I can build engineers and I don't need to keep buying new units.
Compression will soon force the flood bursters out, brother.
Ooh, what's that? Don't go in it.
Apex constructed.
Right, need some more troops. Actually, no, none of them. Just hunters and elites. Suicide grunts are also useless because, you know, they're just gonna die. Oh crap, they're gonna come from two sides. Intercept, intercept.
Ready to go to work. We go.
Take them out before they get too close.
I am yours to command.
Back up.
Moving out.
Crap. looks like the base is safe for now.
I go. Of course. Turn and land. What now? How many forms can these things take?
Ah, fuck.
That thing appears to react to our units and spawns opposing forms. It's too dangerous to ignore. Take it out. Turret improved.
We shall do it.
Turret improved. Turret improved.
If this doesn't crack them, nothing will.
Turret constructed. Turret improved. Turret improved. Base is under attack.
Pavium, pressure escalating now.
Oh, finally, the engineer.
I do this for my clan. Moving out. Honor Guard moving to position. Honor Guard moving.
What is our mission?
Honor Guard ready to serve. What do you wish of me? Hardly worth unsheathing my blade. Honor Guard on the move.
They dare fire upon me?
On the move.
Wait a minute, didn't I send an engineer for this area? Ah, fuck.
What is our mission? They've destroyed our building.
A poultry target. Consider it done. My blade hungers for fresh kills.
Our base is under attack.
Moving to position.
Locust reporting. Where's my target?
I am under fire!
I'm absolutely certain that I did send an engineer for that group.
What you want me for?
We'll keep firing until there's nothing left. It shall be done.
Murano, ready to engage.
Honor Guard ready to serve. Honor Guard moving to position. Making my approach.
Alright, must be getting close now.
Forward.
Power ready.
It is but a trifling matter. Brother. Let us aim our sights.
Marauder team ready to go.
Leader point earned.
Oh, damn, we've got a few. Stasis, Ultramine, Burnout be useless.
Brother,
ooh, I'm
rich. Started building. Hard target, bud. Started overtaking our bases. With their spreading is incredible. They shall fall swiftly.
We're taking enemy fire.
Ooh, that's an actual flood base. Alright, hopefully that should release some of the stuff. Ooh, perfect! I can build another base.
I will not be stopped. I go. This is the best they send.
Pass the round away.
The first drill has been activated. We've used too much power elsewhere. We need to restock.
Ooh, campaign log.
Hardly worth unsheathing my blade. I shall cleanse my blade with their blood.
Turret constructed.
Forward.
Outpost constructed.
On the move. Elite Rangers for hire. I am yours to command. I grow weary of such petty scraps. Honor Guard moving.
Harvester constructed.
All right, I'm gonna move my troops back now. In hindsight, I should have been doing this the whole time.
The pressure is close to releasing the flood bursters.
Our weapons are yours.
My blade is yours.
Harvester constructed.
At least now that I've got a decent sized army, I don't think I'm going to need to spend much more power. And it does look like there's loads of spaces left. One last upgrade though. I'm not gonna buy the scarab, that would just be too much.
What do you wish of me? Honor Guard moving. Ready to go to work. Rangers moving.
We are unstoppable. Our base is under attack. Do not speak in my way. Mega turret upgraded.
I'll do what I can.
It's all hunters.
Our base is under attack.
Moving out. On my way.
Wait, what? Oh, son of a bitch.
I will hold the line. On the way. They destroyed our building.
In your service. I go. Honor Guard moving to position.
What are they even attacking with?
On my way. Moving. A paltry target. Consider it done.
The enemy is here. If this doesn't crack them, nothing will.
What is your command?
You want something demolished?
Received. Attacking.
Locust, moving to position.
Take them out before they get too close. There's a burster here. Collect the power. Very complete.
Ugh, those things are particularly bad. What on earth are my engineers? I'm certain I had some. Oh crap, he's gonna die. Oh wait a minute. I forgot. They don't need power.
The pressure's begun building up again.
I am in need of healing. Moving out.
Gather up that power as quick as possible.
I go.
I'm going to focus heavily on units that don't actually need power now.
Hardly worth unsheathing my blade.
I'm just going to send one unit there to go grab that base for me.
Make way.
There's a lot of power here.
I go! Honor Guard on the move. I grow weary of such
more tentacles. I didn't think the flood got this until it reached Gravemind status.
No one will stop me!
And I thought after the end of Halo 3, the Gravemind was dead. Like, the flood itself aren't dead, but I thought it had lost too many of itself to still count as a grave mind.
A paltry target. Consider it done. I will not be stopped. I shall cut through any obstacles. Honor Guard, moving.
We've gathered enough power for a drill. Keep going.
Avium, the pressure is at midpoint. Soon the bursters will lose more flood.
The second drill is working.
I am hurt. Honor Guard moving to position. Making my approach. I have been wounded. I am badly wounded.
Ah, damn it. I thought one of the units went there.
Conflict is the warrior's only truth.
I am hurt.
None.
Alright, get that separate now.
Send? On my way.
Coordinates received. Attacking.
Honor Guard on the move. Hardly worth unsheathing my blade. They will be but a memory.
The pressure will soon be
right, getting close now. Oh crap, actually I need to get these people back as soon as possible. I'll come back to that base later. How am I doing for objectives? Four flood bases. Ugh.
Powering up, it's getting ready to spill more of its filth.
controlled by these wretched things.
Being attacked by enemies.
What do you wish of
our bases under attack?
Marauder under fire!
We've lost the building.
Ready, Honor Guard, ready to serve.
The enemy is targeting us.
I can't tell if they're done or not.
How may I serve?
You have a mission for me?
I don't see anything else. They must be done.
Honor Guard on the move. It is but a trifling matter.
They're done. Good. Way there for the last one.
A poultry target. Consider it done. By your command.
Pavium, the pressure's begun building up again.
Attack. Their fate is sealed. On the move.
Leader power ready.
Forward.
Right, I'm close. I think the last few would just be up here.
I crave.
My blade is yours. I go.
I love that mega turret.
Honor Guard moving to position. I grow weary of such petty scraps. It shall be done. Honor Guard moving. This is the best they send. I will.
Mega turret firing!
On my way. Moving out. Forward. Hardly worth unsheathing my blade. Affirmative. On my way. Making my approach.
We've gathered enough power for a drill. Keep going.
Stand back! We need to give the drills time to calibrate.
Moving to position. Honor Guard on the move.
How may I serve the shipman?
Pavium, the pressure is halfway to full release.
If you wish to be left. Honor Guard moving.
I go. Out.
Moving out.
My engines ground.
You have a mission for me?
Alright. Now, just need to defend this.
Honor Guard moving to position. Moving to position.
Got a fuck ton of regular supplies, so anything that doesn't cost me power is a big big boon.
How may I serve? On my way. Moving out.
Conflict is the warrior's only truth. Ready to take wing.
I do this for my clan.
Pavium, the pressure is reaching a critical.
critical state. The flood bursters will erupt soon.
Upgrade complete.
Alright, I think I just need to survive one wave of these flood bursters and then I'm good. Front. If only I had the resources for my leader powers.
Honor Guard ready to serve. Join the ranks of those that have fallen to my blade.
Making my approach.
I grow weary of such petty scrap. If this doesn't run. They destroyed our building. They shall be but a memory. Hitting a hard target.
Yay! Did the bonus objective.
Preparing plasma cannon. In your service. Forward. Honor Guard moving.
This is the longest second of my life. Drill calibrated in 0 seconds.
We've lost the building. Take them out before they get too close. Turret constructed. Service. I go.
Havium, it's grown quiet. Could we have finally pushed them back?
Nope.
You know better than that, brother. Be ready.
Marauder,
oh, it regrows.
The surface and will soon start the chain reaction.
That's good, that's gonna allow me to get some more stuff.
Honor Guard moving to
position. Let's do a quick up.
Moving to position. I will not be stopped.
Powering up propulsion in.
Making my approach.
Turret constructed.
By your command! Honor Guard moving! This is the best they send?
Turret! I have won with my best.
It is but a trifling matter. As is your command.
Turret improved.
Of course.
If I had 20 less units right now, I would probably actually just go and buy a scarab.
Underground pressure is spiking. It's working.
Oh geez, that is a lot quicker than it used to be.
Any
Obstacles. Honor Guard moving to position.
Pavium, the Flood reinforcements are accelerating. They must recognize the threat those drills pose to them.
Turret improved. Their forms are endless! This thing seems
to be
leading the others, enhancing their strength. Focus fire on it!
Jeez, that is disgusting. Alright, they've arrived first, we literally focus that side. Well, if my actual units focus the rest. Oh damn, they've got more than one. Oh crap, it's not even slowing it down. Oh, that was just optional. Okay. Well, that's good, because those things are fucking fast. And that thing just ignored what was in front of it. Oh, those are super units.
It is but a trifling matter.
They'll never know what it is.
Hold them off a bit longer. We're close to triggering the chain reaction.
My blade is yours.
Our base is under attack.
Come on, Lich.
I am yours to command.
Where?
I'd say 60% done. Nearly there. Come on.
The drills are close to starting the chain reaction.
Come on.
Keep the flood away from them.
Come on.
What do you wish of me?
Locus ready to rain.
Leader power ready.
Oh, this is the... Oh wait, no, that is... That, oh wait, no, they're where they're supposed to be. Damn it, another one. And down it goes.
thought. The enemy is here.
Round out.
Yes. Burn. Burn.
It's working, Pavia.
Burn, you demons. Yeah, because I mean...
I will not return until I have, brother. Good luck.
And to you. Now go. I will inform Atriox of what has taken place here.
Jeez, he's gonna be pissed. Yay, another gold. I did pretty well. Minus the optional objectives. But, yeah, I think that was a pretty good mission. I'm enjoying these missions. I'm enjoying the campaign. And, you know, there does seem to be, like, a real sense of urgency and loss that I felt the human campaign was lacking. I mean, this is the Flood. Like, even if you survive, if the Flood get away, then that's the whole universe at stake. Anyway, that was the end of that episode, so thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please like or subscribe if you have.